Let's get a taste of the Bad Plus on stage at the Village Underground. Here they are with a tune called Mr. Now.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. We are Ethan Iverson on piano. David King on drums. I am Reid Anderson, and the three of us are the Bad Plus. Thank you. This next song is by Ethan Iverson. I'm just going to refer to him as Ethan, and David King will be Dave. So Ethan, since we're getting to know each other, you should know, probably like a lot of you, he really loves a good buffet. And sometimes we'll drive on tour miles out of the way just because he heard there was this great buffet. And he seems to derive a lot of satisfaction out of it. Dave and I less so, but it's fine. Anyway, he doesn't really like buffets. Oh, come on. Who does? But this is a song by Ethan called Self Serve.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a song of mine from the new record called I Hear You. We also played that ending very well. We always like to report on how, if we really nailed the ending, we just tell everybody about it because it's a, because it doesn't happen every time. But that was, I'd say that was a, was up there. It was up there in the all-time endings. It was better than the record, actually. We are now going to play a song by Dave, and this is a song called Epistolary Echoes. It's on the new record, and I believe Epistolary Echoes is the sound made when you drop a letter into an empty mailbox. Thank you. Now we're going to play a special song dedicated to the city of London, the London Jazz Festival. Everything here, all of you anyway, because you guys came to the show, so we're going to dedicate it all you guys. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Sincerely, thank you all for coming out. We are Ethan Iverson on piano. David King on drums. I'm Reid Anderson. The three of us are the Bad Plus. Thank you. Thank you. thank you really a lot. We can't possibly thank you as much as we feel like we want to thank you, but just to please accept that we really, really, this is really great for us, and we're so happy to be here. We're going to play a song called Physical Cities.